SovereignMade presents The Jerry Bruckheimer Films Logo Remake from 1997 by SovereignMade. This version is seen on all Jerry Bruckheimer movies since 1997. The clip is longer and appears bigger than the wordmark, and more thunder and lightning is heard. Only seen on Con Air. The thunder and lightning is more realistic. Seen on some Jerry Bruckheimer movies since 2004. Used in tandem with the 1997 sounds. Listen. There is no text below the clip. Also, the clip is in a yellow outlined rectangle. Seen on all Disney movies starting with National Treasure. The thunder and lightning sounds were different. Seen at the end of Pirates of the Caribbean, The Curse of the Black Pearl. The logo is sped up, used for Jerry Bruckheimer's TV counterpart from 1998 to 2001. Starting in 2001, Bruckheimer's TV logo is now called Jerry Bruckheimer Television. This is the clip of the lightning striking the tree. There is no text or zoom out after the clip freezes. Okay everyone, remember, I'm SJ, and you can follow me on Twitter, @SovereignMade, and I'll connect with you later. Thank you for watching. This has been a SovereignMade production.